Hey everyone, hopefully you're digging it. It's turning out pretty crazy. In fact, if you look earlier in the video, I wanted to leave this a yellow burst, and I spoke to some of my trusted advisors, and everyone said I should add that additional color around the outside edge, and they were absolutely right. I think it brought out that much more of the figure in the wood and that actual sunburst of the flame maple. This was not easy, but it was really, really cool, and it was completely worth it. If you're liking it so far, do the thing, do the like, comment, subscribe, you can hit the bell, whatever. I don't understand all that stuff yet, but this has been fun. It's been fun to capture it, and please keep following along. Next step, we gotta actually do all the finish work, which I've never gone as far as I wanna go with this one, as far as getting that high gloss finish, so we'll see. And I gotta put it together and make it make sound. So that should be fun. Anyways, thanks again, everyone. Keep following along, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye now.